Did you sit down and show all the Twilight movies to Juliet?
Oh yeah, one night we just watched all five Twilight movies.
As I was trying to show her some Bergman films.
Yeah, exactly.
That would be great. Who won?
neither of us.
No. Oh, come on. No, this did not happen. I did not show her all the Twilight movies, but we did watch a few Bergman films, yeah.
And a few Bergman, but no Twilights. I don't know if that's fair, but we won't get to that. What is it from doing this movie that you learned about each other?
Learn, I don't think it's the right term, but was really fascinated is that Kristen just comes on the set, you know, and just takes the script, she reads the scene, you know, go through it a little bit, and then she knows everything, and she's present.
How annoying.
Yeah. No,
it's just
it's
happens
fantastic.
Immediately, it's just like that.
I'm addicted to the first time. I'm addicted to that feeling that you've not constructed something, but that you're really, truly discovering something. And, you know, it's like something happens for me once, and then everything after feels like a false imitation. So I don't like to read stuff too much beforehand because I want to barely know the words, so I'm like searching for them. Yeah, she's entirely different.
Entirely different than that.
I don't think I have the ability of, you know, just reading and knowing the text. I don't have it, you know. And also, it's not my language, so I really need to be totally free from it, and free meaning a lot of work for me. I remember one on the sofa. There was a moment.
Oh.
Where, you know, and there was something you had to say at the end of the scene.
Yeah.
And you actually
the absolute opposite. Yeah.
I know. I was like,
what did you
never mind. Well, because we're actually reading the lines of the play, and she can't get through the dialogue because she's hung up on so many little things, and I'm getting frustrated. I'm like, just say the words. You'll get to know them if you just, they make sense. And she's just fighting it. And I'm extremely frustrated with her at that time. And then the last line of this scene in the play that we're reading is, you know, she says like, so do you want the job or something? And I go, I think in the script I say, yes, I accept.
Yeah.
But accidentally I was like, no, I don't accept. and then I realized that I messed it up and I was like, oh no, I mean, I do accept actually, like, you know.
The director saying, what is she doing?
No, we all right.
I gracefully and enthusiastically would love to work with you every day for the rest of my fucking life, you beautiful woman, you. Like, just like, yeah, it was really funny. That was awesome.
Well, it looks like you're really good actors if you're faking the fact that you seem to genuinely like each other from this experience. No, it's fake.
Drives me fucking crazy.
Yeah, there it is. Let's end with that. Thank you, Kristen and Juliet. Thank you so much. Okay.